Alrighty, well, hello there. Here we are on Tuesday, August 18th, 2020, at 9:30 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio. And we're out here playing around yet again with the Canon R camera, and we have two teleconverters on that 18-400 Tamron lens. So we have a 2x and a 1.4x of the Kenko teleconverters. And at the moment, we're at the 10x focusing zoom on the camera. Okay, and there we go. We're at the 400 times whatever those teleconverters are. I think it's about 1120 millimeters there. Okay, there we go. We dialed down the exposure so we can see a bit of the bands. Now this should be pretty close to the size that the P1000 gets. The max zoom on that is 12,000, and this should be 11,120 if my calculations are right. It's hard to say. But, and I can't really see Saturn at the moment, but I think it's cleared the willow tree now. Okay, there we go. Now Saturn's coming out quite yellow, but I'm sure that has to do with the setup I have here. That is so cool to see. And as you can tell, since it's not going out of frame, we are on the Skywatcher tracking mount, which makes things so much easier. Now, it's not the greatest captures with the setup, but it's still cool that we can get pretty close to what the P1000 does. Now, I will try to stack this in the Lynkeos app for Mac if they come out. That might be a bit iffy. I don't know. And who knows, I might even overlay this onto a photo. So don't freak out if I do. I do that for a bit of creativity, but also to help you see the surroundings here and where the planets are in my sky and all that good stuff. It's a shame I have to write in big letters overlay. I can get some scathing remarks from people if I don't. And even when I do, my goodness. Anyway. That's going to do it. So I'm going to wish you all a great rest of your week and hope all's right in your world. See y'all. Take care. It's now 9:40 p.m. up here. Bye from Ohio.